Lineups are on the board. Lineups are on the board up here at the tower. Keep in mind, we got a 50-50 drawing going. We are going to start taking part of that money and put it directly to your points fund. The points start in March this year. Got a lot of people that are looking forward to the first point series here at Marion County Speedway in a long time. So we're going to do everything we can to get as many sponsors together and make it a good little point series for everybody. Right now, the 50-50 bucket's over there at the concession stand. And there's no line. If you haven't had dinner yet, it's a good time to hit the stand. So make sure you're buying tickets to support the points fund for the year. And we'll do a drawing probably around intermission to see who's your winner. Come check these lineups and start bringing in your cards to staging.
It's not a shade of mind. Oh, we'll be right back.
but nothing ever stopped me from dusting off my shoes. You might think you'll see me falling to the ground, but I threw up my umbrella when rain stops hitting down. Yeah! On a bad day, on a good day, I don't need no sunshine, cause I'm dancing with the rain. You will see me running, thinking I might be insane. I don't need no sunshine, you keep me going strong. I just need my happy face to keep me moving on.
This is Madeline in the 112.
Thank you.
On the track now is your junior ones, your junior two, junior three, and the class behind them should be on stage. In stage, and know when you're supposed to be up there, guys. Know your lineup, and let's be moving towards stage. And this is going to go pretty quick. On the track now, you got your junior threes, Box Stock Medium. You are on deck. Sportsman, you're right behind them, and Predator Medium, you should be working your way over there. Make sure, Box Stock Medium, you're up next. guess. All right, while we're in between, we've got a little bit of quiet here where you can almost hear me. They're going to be coming around with the 50-50 tickets. This 50-50 that we're going to be doing, we're going to put the other 50% that doesn't go to the winner, we're going to put the whole 50% into the points fund for this year. So every race night, that 50% goes right into the points fund. That's, I don't think any other track does that. They like to take a little bit for themselves, but we're going to put the whole 50% back into the points fund, and we'll actually put a till thing up here where you can see what is going into the points fund for the year. So make sure that y'all are getting those tickets and supporting the points fund, and if anybody out there would like to sponsor any races or anything to do with the points fund this year, come talk to me. It's a good time, and it's all a tax write-off, so come sponsor us, get your name out there. There's going to be a lot of people here throughout the season because we don't just run go-karts. We run the cars on Saturday night. We got an SDTA race here tomorrow, so come out and watch the flat track dirt bikes tomorrow. Stock Heavy and Predator Heavy, you should be over on the grid. That's our last few classes before intermission.
Nothing ever stopped me from dusting off my shoes. You might think you'll see me falling to the ground. Thank you.
Attention in the pits, lineups are posted. Your lineups are posted. We are going to stage the first feature. I want everybody over there. Well, I want to be pulling on the track. Rookie car will be pulling on the track at 9:15. That gives y'all about 20 more minutes to get through this and get your cars all fixed up. Miss Madeline is standing right down here right now. She's heard her name on the loudspeaker. So Madeline will be taking the green flag at 9:15. And we'll follow her with the Junior 1, Junior 2, and Junior 3. And I want to make sure that the flagman starts the races, guys. We got guys starting over in Turn 3, so let's make sure the flagman starts the races. Help this young flagman out. He's getting some training in here. And we want to make sure that we're not driving him crazy. If you have not got your 50-50 ticket yet, she's counting the pot right now. It's your last chance to help get a 50-50 ticket and contribute to that points fund. We are going to put 50%. Whatever goes to that winner, the other money goes directly into the points fund for 2019. The more we do now, the more we do with that, the better it's going to be at the end of the year. get them 50-50 tickets. Last chance. There's a few people up here buying them. Kids are buying more than half the adults have. Make sure y'all check your lineups. The lineups are on the board. It says 9:15. First car to take the track. It's your responsibility at that point. You know it's a short night here, so it's your responsibility to be over at staging and be ready for your race. Y'all should be working your way over to staging. I said 9:15, and I can see the person that would be starting at 9:15 walking in the stands. So, y'all need to be working over to staging with the carts. The rookie should be on the front straight away, or coming towards the front straight away. Everybody else should be over there getting ready, and we're going to do a 50-50 drawing here. As soon as I locate the bucket. If you got a 50-50 ticket, there is $63 going to the winner tonight. You got $63. That's $63 that's going into the points fund for 2019. And hopefully we'll get more and more as the weeks go on and people know we're doing the 50-50s. So we'll get that together. And Randy is dying to pull the winning ticket. I'm debating on this one, but you know. Shake it up really good. Make sure, because there's a lot of people standing around. If you got your 50-50 tickets, get them out. Randy is going to draw our winning ticket. Four, three, eight, six, nine, two. Four, three, eight, six, nine, two. You got $63. Let me go grab it. I think we got a winner. Welcome to gambling, kids. I bought all those tickets and didn't win. Here it is. This and some change. Congratulations to our winner. And thank you again to everybody who contributed, who did that. That's going to help get this points fund started. We are still looking for sponsors, and we'll be looking for sponsors all season to make sure these racers have a good season. All right, everybody should be working their way to staging. I don't want anyone to miss out on their feature race tonight. So, Rookie, you should be coming down the front straightaway now to get ready to get started. And Junior 1s, Junior 2s, Junior 3s, you need to be over there. We'll be right back.
Rookie, you should be over there on the grid, coming out the front straightaway. Junior one, junior two, junior three. Y'all need to be over there. We have five classes that will be running for $50 to win tonight. Unfortunately, there's a four-way tie between third place. The last place. So the box stock mediums, the sportsmen, the predator heavies, the predator mediums will all be running for $50 to win. And I guess we're going to have to divvy up that last $50 between all the classes that have two carts. So that'll be the junior one, junior three, and the box stock heavy. If we'd have just one more entry, one of them could have taken away. But we'll give you up between those. And we'll find someone that can divide 51 by 50 by 3. And if you aren't on the grid for your race, you don't have a chance to win that money anyway. Just so everybody knows, the Predator Medium guys have got together, there's six of them, and they decided they want to run a 30-lapper tonight. So they will be running first lap of Predator Racing. On the track now is our rookie. That's Madeline coming out here for her feature event. She's going to go out here and get herself a trophy.
on your ladder.
Go right ahead.
Here is our feature winner in the rookies. It's Madeline. Hey, Madeline, you got anybody you want to thank?
Thank you.
Coming up next are your junior ones. They're one of the classes that'll be splitting that 50 bucks. So we're gonna just go with, how's $17? I'm sure a kid would like to win 17 bucks tonight, so we'll go with that. Junior ones, you're coming out. Junior two and three, you should be on the grid. And then the box stock mediums to follow. That's the end of your Junior 1 race. Junior 2 car, you should be in stage in Junior 3. Behind them, Box Stock, Medium, and Sportsman. You should be over there and be ready.
Alright, we'll just take that there. How about some cash? Uh-oh. You're sure that $50 that we got out of you out there. There you go. That's a lot.
Coming out next is going to be your Junior 2 kart. And then the Junior 3s will be behind them. Stock Medium, make sure you're over there. Thank you. Congratulations to our winner, CJ, here. He's also a points champion down in Fruitland. He'll be going down to get his award tomorrow morning for that one. So hopefully he's going to join us for our 2019 point series. And he looks like he's got it pretty dialed in there. So when the other kids come, they're going to be one step behind. Junior threes are coming out now. They're another one of our classes that had a amount of carts to get into that money, so they're going to be running for $17. All right, now the kids are going to be running for, this class will be running for $20, and Box Stock Heavy will be running for $20. We had a generous donation come up to the tower. And also, if you won the rookie, junior one, or junior two, catch up with me. I do have the feature winner stickers, because we have feature winner stickers from 2019 here at the Bullring. That's the end of your junior three race. Box Stock Medium, you are on deck. You're going to be coming out next. Sportsman and Predator Medium, make sure you are in the staging lane and ready to go.
Thank you.
So our feature winner, Dylan Sanderson in the Junior 3 class. Looks like one of his crew was also the winner of the 50-50 drawing. So they got some winning ways going around tonight. Coming out now, that's your box stock medium carts. These guys are gonna be running for 50 bucks tonight. $50 to the winner. Sportsman, you'll be on deck behind them. Predator medium and box stock heavy, be working your way to the grid. All of our box stock mediums are not out here. We have been running features for 35 minutes. This is the fifth race. You have had plenty of time to get to staging, guys. We're only gonna give one or two pace laps. And if you're not out there, I'm sorry. I mean, you gotta keep up with this. Number 12 and number 3, box stock medium. You've got one more lap here, guys. Number 12 and number 3, box stock medium. Looking for the number 12 and number 3 for box stock medium. Last call. Flagman is showing one to go.
Sportsman, Sportsman, you are on deck. Make sure you are in the grid and ready to go, Sportsman. Thank you.
There's our feature winner, Tody Erickson, taking home 50 bucks tonight for a feature win in the box stock mediums. We'll give a mention to that Victor Peters power on there. That thing was strolling tonight. Victor doesn't even know I gave him a free mention on the thing here. All right, coming out next, that's gonna be your Sportsmans. They will also be racing for 50 bucks tonight. Predator Mediums and Box Stock Heavy. Predator Heavy behind them. Pretty much everybody else should be on the grid or working their way that way right now. If you haven't had a chance to get over there and get you some food, there is no line at the concession stand, no line at the parts trailer. Anything you need over there for your go-kart and pretty much anything you need for dinner tonight, we got all of it over there at the concession stand. Looks like everybody that's going to start the feature for the Sportsman has took it up. So we're going to get this race underway.
Got the sportsman on the track, Predator Medium. You are up next for your 30 lapper, and then the Box Stock Heavy and the Predator Heavy. You'll be behind them.
Sportsmen are on the track now. Predator medium. Be ready to roll out. Predator medium, then box stock heavy. You'll be right behind them. That was your sportsman feature, Predator Mediums. You'll be coming out next, Box Stock Heavy. Be behind them and be ready.
Right, they won't last that long.
On the track now is your Predator Mediums. These guys will be running for 50 bucks to win, and they all got together and decided they wanted to run 30 laps, so we give them 30 laps. Box Stock Heavy, you'll be up next. And they will be followed by the Predator Heavies. On the track now is your Box Stock Heavy, Predator Heavy. You should be on the grid and getting ready to go. I know a couple of y'all got to add weight, so we're going to see how long we can give you there. Just be on it. Coming out as your last feature event of the night, it is the Predator Heavy Class. And we will get this one done and get everybody to the house. Track now is our last feature event of the night. That's your Predator Heavy Class. I want to thank everybody for coming out to Marion County Speedway tonight, racing with us. Our next race will be February the 1st, and we will be racing basically every other week for all the way through June. Come out and join us. We start the points on March 1st, so you only got two more chances, February 1st and February 15th, to get those carts warmed up for the 2019 Point Series. If you haven't had a chance, I believe there's still food over at the concession. Get yourself a snack for the ride home and a cold drink. And if you need any parts to fix what you broke, the TZ Motorsports trailer is over there and open. I'm gonna say something over the microphone that I don't think anyone's ever said before. Here's your winner, Tom Sheehan. Y'all mark this day on the calendar. Here's your winner, Tom Sheehan. After 50-something years, Tom gets to say he won.